Napisali ste vi iz Nove. Ma okej, okay, ej, čoveče, vraćam se iz pekare, pravim deci doručak.
Dobro, da li možete samo da...
I found these girls on my day off. I work at Hodges restaurant. What happened? I went to McDonald's.
Da nam kažete šta se desilo, zbog čega je došlo do incidenta. Da otkrijemo.
Slavio sam zvezdenu titulu, to se desilo. Šta se desilo? Sačekali su me kreteni ovde kao što to vrlo često vole da rade. I neke mi ne dolaze pred kuću. E, znate koji su to kreteni? To su oni kreteni pred kojima se svako pristojno u ovom gradu povlači. Ja ovde živim, ovde mi je porodica, oni to vrlo dobro znaju, neka mi se sklone sa puta. E, ovo je taj demolirani lokal.
Da, vidimo.
To je taj demolirani lokal u kojem, kako vi kažete, svaki dan radnici trpe, ne znam, kako kažete?
And I'm at home, and I hear this, help, let me out. And this girl screaming. Now we don't have that on this street because everybody on this street knows each other.
Ja svaki dan pravim probleme alkoholista u stanju. Pa da.
To su očevici rekli koji su prisustvovali,
pa
koji su
očevici, to ste vi objavili i okej, neka bude tako.
Dobro, znači vi kažete da ste ovde kad ste bili da su vas napali navijači, šta se onda desilo?
Dečko, okej. Okay. Ovo jutro radiš svoj posao. Evo kamere, je li ovo kamera ovde?
Da, imamo kamere, ima vidi se kamera.
Jel postoji kamere okolo? Pa ništa, uzmite kamere i bit će sve okej okay posle toga.
So when you hear something like that, you come and running to see what's going on. I thought it was a kid got attacked by a pit bull. And I look at that girl, I said, you look familiar. And I'm trying the door open and she's trying to get out and she climbed through the bottom of it. And when she soon as she got out, she says, my name is Amanda Berry, call the police.
Koji je vaš komentar generalno na ceo događaj i sve što se...
Znači, moj komentar je da ovde živim kao što svako drugi normalno živi u ovom gradu, neka mi se sklone sa puta. Neka me ne čekaju tu, neka sede tamo na severu. Ja nisam otišao kod njih, došao ni kod mene.
And I called the police and went through some stuff with them. You wouldn't believe that. They thought I was lying.
Excuse me, Charles, can you start from the beginning and tell us exactly what happened?
Come on, yes, baby, again, if you don't mind. We're here with you.
I mean, your story is incredible.
Y'all want me to tell this story without Gatorade or nothing?
Right, about an hour and a half ago. Tell me what happened, the knock at your door. Start from there, if you don't mind.
I went to McDonald's, came home. I'm eating McDonald's. I hear this screaming.
Sve ide na obraz, on čovek od. Sve mu na obraz, ili sve što kaže, mislim.
Dakle,
nema smisla,
vi kažete da jeste on napravio incident juče.
Njemu na obraz, ništa više.
She grabbed some little girl and had the little girl in her arm. She said, this is his daughter. Now, it didn't dawn on me who his was. I didn't know we were talking about him, my neighbor. I thought she meant another dude.
And so this young lady identified herself as
Amanda Berry. And she said, this is his child. And that girl's about 9, 10 years old. You know what I mean?
Da li sam ja ovo napravio?
Jel ste vi gađali?
Naravno da jesam. Jer to neko negirao?
Da, ne.
Koje dve verzije?
Okay.
A što nisam ovde?
Ne.
A što nisam tamo?
A šta vas je isprovociralo konkretno da gađate?
Pa isprovocirali su me ti heroji sa severa.
Ili imate od ranije neke neraščišćene odnose sa njima ili
ja.
Probleme koje...
Ja nemam nikakve odnose sa njima. Ni raščišćene, ni raščišćene. Nek svako živi on.
Ne.
Evo, si ga čuo?
Ništa, to je bilo to. Hvala vam puno na vremenu koje ste odvojili.
What about Gina De Jesus?
And she was up there too. Now she didn't come out with Amanda. The police went in the house and got them. You know what I mean? I guess they were, I don't know, sleep or something. Who knows what's going on in the house? You know what I mean?